Hey guys, welcome to 5 Gaming, and welcome back to part 3 of Tomb Raider. So in the last... wait, no. part 4, I am not editing that out. I don't even know how to edit it out, but not my problem. Yeah, it's part 4, not part 3. I got sidetracked a little bit. So, part 3, the last video, we defeated the T-Rex, and we have now gotten through the little waterfall part here. And so, we're now moving on to the next level. I have no idea what to expect, so... okay. How the heck do I, okay. Ooh, that would have been bad. Okay, let's see what's down there. Am I able to go down there? I have no idea. Okay, so I am able to go down there. Let's see. Oh, what's that? No idea what's needed there. I guess this I just put over here. I guess that's what I... yeah, I guess that's why I just put that. Okay, so what do I need to do about those? That's the question there. Well, I'll check up there, see what there is, and probably there's something to do with them. With the poles, well, not poles, the pillars. Oh god. Oh no 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 no! Whoa! Oh gosh! Oh jeez. That scared me. That came out of nowhere. Okay.
I that.
So I'm guessing that's when I need to start doing things with the stuff down there. Oh, jeez. Ah, okay, so that's what I need to do. Well, for now, I'll leave that there and see if I can move this one here. Still, no, I get... Wait a second. Oh, I have to move that one over here, I think. Okay, so... I'll grab it! I'll grab this here, and, put that there. Oop, don't want to do anything about that. Idea if I'm gonna be able to jump there or not, but it's always a good idea to try. I kind of also want to check out that area too. Oh, is there something over there? Ah, dang it. Oh! Okay, that was bad. Should I perhaps move it a little bit over here? Not sure if that'll let me, Okay, I feel a little bit uncomfortable about this jump here. Okay, so I can still make the jump. So I'll go in here first. Get my guns out just in case. Oh, that scared me. I thought I was gonna get hit by them things quickly. Thank you. Oh, there's a little medikit here. Kind of surprised that even though I'm this far into this level, well, not that far, but I have not encountered enemies yet. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm gonna have to go back up here. Okay, so that's not gonna work. What's this here? Ah, dang it. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Come on. Seriously, I have to deal with that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna avoid fighting that thing. Oh no, God! No shit! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, what? Come on! Sorry for yelling, guys. I hate this level already. This raptor just goes fucking away. Oh, finally! Shit. How the heck do I get on that thing? No, damn it! so what does it want me to do? What am I supposed to do on this thing? Okay, one sec. I'm taking a little break here. This is effing stupid. Okay, let's see. I know there's something I have to do about that, but how? Yeah, so I might be doing a little bit of cheating here. I have a, I'm only gonna be using it for this level, or probably any other level if I can't figure it out. But, I have, like, a, game guide here. Because this stinking thing, you know, fuck him. Pardon my language? I'm not dealing with this stinking thing. I may need to get it a little bit further. guess not. I guess I'm stuck with dealing with frickin'... circular metal thing. You know what? Screw this. No, I don't want to load back to where I was last saved. Wish there was a checkpoint button. Sorry for being quiet, guys. This part of the game's pretty much stressing me out right now, and I'm probably gonna be quiet for most of the video here. So for however long this video takes, I have no idea. But I can already tell it's gonna take a while. And sorry, but I ain't editing this out, editing all that out. I no idea how, to be honest. I mean, like, I know how to shorten a video, but I don't know how, like, shorten a video by the middle, not by the ends. Second. Seriously? It was that simple? I swear, it feels this simple the entire time. I'm gonna try something for a second. First, I just wanna like look at. Okay. Finally, we got some progress. Yeah, like I said, I'm sorry, guys. 1 second. Well, this might turn out to be a 40-minute video or whatever. Yeah, this might end up turning out to be a 40-minute video. Because I was too dumb enough to figure out the, thing here. Okay, so it's like, I'll put this thing here. Alright, let's see. That's a little too close. I need it to be. Right there. Alright, that's good enough. And then I'll get this thing here. Let's try that. Thank you. Okay, so we're dealing with this again. Oh, great. Oh, Jesus! You just catch me off guard for a bit. How the heck do I grab onto them? Oh, wait. Okay. Alright. What the heck? Doesn't need to be down there so I can climb the... What the fuck? Grab onto the damn thing. Oh, she went through the... I'm concluding, she cannot grab the damn thing because she can phase right through it, apparently. Oh, so now she grabs onto it, okay. What the hell? She phases right through it. I must have to go through here then. That fucking sucks.
I hit myself in this game. What, there's supposed to be snakes in this game or something? Oh no, there's another raptor down there. So that's where the boulder was. Those are creepy looking dudes.
Here sits the god king Qualipec, one of the triumvirate, keepers of the three pieces of the scape, diviners of its knowledge, sacred rulers of Atlantis.
To join you, but I forgot my trucks.
Why am I not surprised?
You got your job, I got mine. I'll take it from here.
I hope Natla sent you here with more than that shotgun.
Don't sweat it, kitten. I prefer a more hands-on approach.
God damn it!
This ain't no way to start a relationship.
That's a weird dude.
Difference to me. Pierre's probably already found his piece.
Pierre Dupont? Where?
Now that I don't know.
All right. I'm convinced.
Damn. You really had me going there.
Oh, so that's what I get for shotgun, okay. Okay, so, I think that's, oh, that's it.
St. Francis Folly.
Well, I think I'm going to be ending the game here. Well, the video, anyways. So I hope you all enjoyed that. Hope you guys enjoyed my struggle through easy stuff. That, well, should have been easy, but I was just too impatient and overlooked it. Well, I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you next video.